This is something new. I think it came out last year around here. The blue tarp, the blue plastic, when you push against the snow, it slides down the blue tarp and onto the ground. You don't have to hold it off all the time. Let's see how it works. I just did the other side. Now we'll see how this works out. I told Penny, if I don't call her in 2 or 3 hours, she's supposed to come out and look for me laying on the ground. That means I didn't pass my stress test. Just comes off and jumps. Hits the blue tarp and slides down. I hope this shows up. Oh boy, coming off and chuck, hits the blue tarp, and down it comes. Look at those chunks come off! Hot diggity dog! Anyway, I think it's a cool way to get the snow off without having to climb up there. supposed to let it warm up. Book says have the temperature gauge come 1/4 off the bottom, then work it. Don't work it when it's cold like this. Does a good job. I'm going to do the roads first, and I'm going to remove the snow that came off the roof so I can get in there next time for the next storm. That's what you got to do when you live on Lake Andrusia when the snow flies. Starting to get a little cold, so I got to get the big mittens on. Got about a half hour more of snow blowing and then we're all done. Then I gotta go to Penny's place and try to rake off her roof. Isn't this fun? Hit the snow off there so I don't have so much of a melt inside the garage. Now we can back it in. You back it in, so when the next storm comes, we can just drive out and blow the snow. If you have it driven in, I gotta back out. Sometimes the snow is so deep, I can't do it. Anyway, we're all done.